A major drug operation is now out of business after several months of surveillance. Fort Myers police arresting this man, 44-year-old William Morris, after raiding a home in the 2000 block of Jeffcott Street Friday. Police seizing $46,000 worth of heroin, $7,000 worth of cocaine, and $800 worth of cocaine as well. Police also found two handguns. William is now charged with trafficking, manufacturing, and possession with intent to sell.